Today, I am going to teach you about some of the land vehicles like school bus, bicycle, bus, horse car, bullock car and scooter. So, let's get started.
Students, first let me explain you about the transport. Transport is the medium of travel from one place to another place. People use transports to reach a place in a short period of time. It makes our life easier. There are many modes of transports, such as air transport, water transport, and land transports. Land transport is a transport that moves on the land. It is the most common way of transportation that is used for carry goods and people. Land transport consists of vehicles that moves on roads and tracks. Most of us use this way of transport every day. Some of the land transport runs on manpower. Some are pulled by animals. And some runs on petrol, diesel or CNG. These vehicles move on wheels and can go anywhere on land. Let's look at some of the examples of land transport. Okay, my dear children, tell me, how do you go to school? Yes, this is a school bus. School bus is a vehicle which may be privately or publicly owned that transports children to and from the school. School buses are the convenient means of transport. This is a bicycle. Bicycle runs on manpower. That is, they are driven by man. They don't need any fuel as they don't have any engine. They are used to travel short distances. It takes longer time to reach than bus. Riding bicycle can also be used for exercise. This is a bus. Bus are used to travel long distances like moving from one city to another city. Many people can travel in a bus together. It is driven by an engine. It stops at a bus stop. Before the invention of the wheel, man used animals as a means of transport to move both goods as well as people. Bullocks and horses were used by early man mainly to move goods. Even today, bullocks, horses are used as means of transport. Bullock carts are still used in villages of India. Not all roads in the villages are paved. Hence, this becomes unfit for four-wheelers. We see horse-drawn carriages and tongas in towns and even in cities. In England, royalty still moves around in horse-drawn carriages on special occasions. Now, look at this vehicle. This is a scooter. Scooter can carry two people. It is the most common use to travel for short distance. It has two wheels. They are driven by an engine.
Okay kids, these were information about some of the land vehicles. See you. Bye-bye. Thank you.